Here you can see, this is the question from class 7th math. Exercise is 11A and question number is 19. Given that manufacturer gains 10%, wholesale dealer gains 15%, retailer gains 25%, production cost what will be, and retail price is ₹37,950. So if we will solve it, first step will be, let the production cost be rupee X, then SP of manufacturer will be X plus 10% of X, that will be 11 by 10X rupee. Now CP for wholesale dealer equal to 11 by 10X rupee, gain equal to 15%. So SP for wholesale dealer will be 253 by 200X rupee. Now CP for retailer will be 253 by 200X rupee and gain equal to 25%. So SP will be, after calculation, it will be, here you can see, 253 by 200X plus 253 by 800X. That is 37,950. So we have to convert it into equation, and when we will solve this equation, the product will be 24,000 rupees. So production cost of this, according to the sum, will be 24,000 rupees. This is the solution and answer of this question. If you like the video, then like, share and subscribe the channel. Thank you.